Sotheby's label would have said black chalk, brown wash, red chalk. I just use colored pencils because I can't tell.
Who's that?
Mark Landis.
Yeah, Mark Landis. I've been following Landis for 4 years now. I looked this one up and it showed up in a press release at the more than 100 pieces that he's offered up to these institutions. But I just keep building my case. He likes to dupe museum professionals. He likes to see the stuff on display.
There's kind of a performance art quality to the